Today, I hatched a plan to trick my dog. Since moving into our historic home, he's been obsessed with eating the mail that comes through this old mail slot. I set up a surprise for him. What will he do as the mailman approaches? And there's no mail slot in sight. Okay, I see he's confused. No, wait, he's going for it. He's shoved his tiny burrito body behind the baby carrier and six.